dedicated businessman, a family man, a man I am very lucky to call my mentor and my father.
World events all revolve around five things. M-O-N-E-Y.
Why sell our company? We make a great return.
How much money do we need? Do you want to be the richest guy in the cemetery?
The car rolled in multiple impacts, so she was here, and her feet were down here.
So who kicked out the door?
The situation would be manslaughter. What would you advise such a person to do?
There's about 50 things that person wouldn't have thought of.
Fingerprints, DNA, cell phone records.
If that person were closing a merger with a large bank, any arrest could derail the transaction.
Half of the fund's assets are missing. There's a $400 million hole here.
That's ridiculous. You're looking at 1,000 years jail time.
What am I supposed to do?
Yeah.
There's a Detective Bryer here to see you.
We haven't located the driver.
The driver?
Yeah, someone else was driving. What happened to your head?
I hit it on a medicine cap.
Hate when that happens.
Detective Bryer, is this about your husband?
Fine, make an appointment. Tell me what's happening.
He's my dad. I have to trust him.
This is a homicide.
I know you went to pick him up.
The more time that passes, the more lies they're told.
Did you want me to let our investors go bankrupt?
You lied.
We were going broke.
The police have been trying to talk to me, and I'm not going to lie for you.
The guy did it. He does not get to walk just because he's on CNBC.
I am your partner.
You are not my partner. You work for me.
You brought this to our door.
Everything I do is for us, for this family. Now you're telling me how to run
my
business?
This isn't about your business. This is our life.